Okay, part two, no pour jars. We put foil over the flipped lids and no foil on the non-flipped lids. We did a very light MEA for cloning. So now we pressure cook. Pressure cook for 20 minutes. And this time we should have less condensation because we let it cool a little bit before we put our tops on. We'll see you in the next one. Much love.